It's a blackout in the past that has worked well for Rutgers. How much of an impact can it have again tonight?
Well, the blackout will be loud tonight. One of the best primetime venues in all of the Big Ten.
What a scene, what a night, what an atmosphere.